As we're getting ready for the East Coast Custom Knife Show in Nashville, we start to anodize some all-Thai 8020s. This one has an upgraded Thai kit that has a back spacer, or back spacers, Thai screws, clip, thumb stud. This blade is the first one I've done like this. It is convex ground to zero, Vanadis 8 extra. Should be a cutting machine. See you there.